So it turns out I actually do not know as to why it's using so much memory to create these. I really don't know why. The settings are fine and everything, so no idea. Right. It looks like we can get up there. Oh, hello. Up ahead and then try left. Okay. Where's this gonna take us? Right side up here now. Try left. Yep. Ah. Now that is quite handy. Ooh. Crest shield. Right. That hurt, but yeah. Ow. 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 Right, heal. Oh crap, there's somebody coming up. Right, he's dead. He's just Oh! Is that me? Oh my god. Ah, stop throwing fucking knives! Stop it! Why'd you have knives? Nobody tell you never to play with knives. Stop throwing fucking knives at me. Seriously, that's really rude. Oh, does he have the same weapon as me? Oh, he seems. Yeah, he does. Oh! Oh, not. Oh! Oh! Oh, it hurts, doesn't it? Oh, you son of a bitch! Oh, I bet that hurts. Ain't as good as the original, mate. Damn. I tell you, I do so much better when I've actually, like, practiced the game. Right, spider shield. What does that do for me? Hello, Cinders of a Lord. I think we may have to take that back. I'm looking forward to using this. What do I need for that? 24 strength. We have 18, so we can start working towards strength, I think. I can't use that either. 16. This lets me use my weapon skill. Right. So these are both parries, but this would let me use my weapon skill. Okay, that's important to take note of. Not too happy about this place here. Right, we can see a dog up there by the looks. Yeah, there's a dog up there too. It looks to be something just up there where the point of the sword is. If you look at the tip of the sword, there's something there. So can we draw them out? Ow! Fuck me! Ow! Right, there's an archer. Oh, you little shit. Oh, stop hitting me. Ow. Little shit. Ow, you fucking prick. That really sucked. See, I'm getting so much weird FPS issues now. Right, this is really weird. I'm going to have to change something here because I'm getting like 1.2 gigabyte recordings, and that's not good. Yeah, okay. I don't know. We'll have to see how we go on. I may simply need to get a better graphics card or something. So we are having some problems with the recording. Yeah, 1.3 gigabytes now. Fuck. It was fine last time. I don't know what the issue is. Ow! That's nice. Yeah, look at that. It's right in my arm. Right, those dogs are sighted. Did that dog get hit by an arrow? Right, there's a dog there. There's a dog there. There's two archers, too. Fuck. Okay, we've set off that dog. Oh, come here! Right, there we go. Oh, bro! Heal. Right, that's dead. 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 Son of a bitch. What's down here? Hello, can you get down here? Time for revenge. Are you kidding me? I could have walked up here all this time. Well, I did not know that. Okay. Well, graveyard, this bodes well. Visions of demise. Oh, no, 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 no. Ain't gonna let you do whatever you're gonna do. No, sorry. I love this weapon so much. Ooh, an Estus Shard. That's fantastic. Okay. Okay, we're gonna have a bet there's an enemy behind here. Or a bonfire. I'll take the bonfire. Hello, something over in that corner. See, I'm getting some weird FPS problems, and that... Oh, a notched whip. Yeah, this is not making it any fun. Especially as my recording's been all weird, like, it's at 2.2 gigabytes now, and that's, like, ridiculous for 7 minutes. It's something weird that's going on with this game, and I've no idea what it is. I mean, I put on a fan control, so it's like even a higher fan setting, so it's gonna be cooler. Oh. Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, they just get back, don't they? Okay. Ow. No, we don't. Oh, no. Oh, an item. Ooh. A great sword. I'll have to check that out in a moment. What do we have down here? I just could have came up here? Are you kidding me? Oh! Okay, we should get out of here. There's a way up here, wasn't there? Bloody hell, this recording's at 3.2 gigabytes already. Fuck's sake. How did you die? Probably something to do with them, I'd imagine. Yeah, let's not do that. Ah, whiff! Oh, shit. Oh, none of that, please. None of that today. Right. What was that weapon? A Astora's Greatsword. There's a great sword bestowed only upon elite knights as a relic of a ruined land of Astoria. Designed for focus on thrust, this sword is heavy and sharp but not unusually heavy. Ah. It's actually lighter than this blade. But the one we're using right now does more damage, so I'll have to stick with that for the time being, until something better comes along. Oh, shit, I didn't know you were there. Oh, sorry, mate. Okay. Oh! Okay. Okay. Yeah, let's ignore that. Let's pretend that didn't happen. No, sir. Okay, let's resist ourselves. Man, I am getting some weird lag here. What the hell is that thing? Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no! Okay. Oh, you can't handle the greatsword though, can you? That's right! Hmm. I need to change something here because I'm like, seriously, having some FPS issues. It's pretty ridiculous. This is just mental. Something's causing me to lag really, really badly. Right. What's wrong with the arrows? Oh! What the hell is on me? Oh my god, I'm covered in leeches. What the? Oh my god, it's him! It's the archer, the guy, the giant. Well, I should probably run away from that if he's hitting enemies. There's that one. Repair powder. I've not really had a use for that. No. Ooh, that really hurt. Undead bone shard, that's fantastic. Okay, nope, 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 nope. What's this? Okay, that's cool. Yep, that's nice. We'll get out of here. Ow. That really hurt. Ooh, a shield. Right, I can't. Oh, good, those things gone. I can't use it. But unless you use a weapon skill, let's have a look at it. That is a freaking huge shield. That's a really fat guy. Sweet. Might as well give it a go. Jump attack required ahead. Oh, I think not. Kick ladder. Okay, descend. Okay. Fair enough. Oh, what the? Oh! What the hell? Oh my god, what is it? What is it? Oh god, lag. Ooh, it does not like fire. Fucking Christ. Oh dear. Right then, come on you little bitch. Ow, ow, ow. Ah, burn. Okay. Seems fire is the way to go. Let's heal up. Right, so there's the enemy. and an item that I shall gladly take. Oh! I don't know what that is. You were a worthy opponent, son. Indeed. Right, so I think what we'll do then is we'll play a little bit longer here. And then I'll have to bring this to an end, just frankly, because of the bloody recording. It's just... I don't know what's causing it, and I might die here due to the bloody... Hello. Yeah, and I might die... die to these... worms. Oh, missed. Nice. Ow. Okay, they've gone. Ooh, it's another lizard. Give me a little shit. Tinkling Titanite, yes. Oh. Right. Well, clearly it doesn't know I'm here, so we'll keep it that way. What's down there? Oh, okay, nope. Swap swords. There we go. Alio! Oh, yeah! Ah, oh, that's how you do it. Poison bite ring. So I'm gonna guess that's like the other ones where it's like resistant to whatever it is. So that's some resistance to poison. That's gonna be quite bloody handy. There's an iron up there, I think. I can see a glow. Lizard ahead, yep, I can see that one now. Bloody hell, this recording 6.5 gigabytes now. Fucking hell. I might just have to livestream this, I don't know. I might try OBS and see how that goes with recording this. And yeah, that could be kind of fun to play online. Sorry, play on Twitch. I might give it a go later on, actually. Wait a minute, isn't this the starting place? Oh, it is. Oh, sweet, I can heal. Nice! I might use a Yuchi Katana. I mean, it's a pretty damn good weapon. So we'll go back to Firelink and we'll level up. I may be able to get 24 strength. I can't remember how much I need per level. But it would be pretty sweet to use that fire. Well, that Wolf Greatsword. Oh my god, so much lag. Oh, right, we've got three of these, that's 3,000. We can transpose that, so I don't need to sell it, obviously. Right. Oh, it's a, thingy. A, what do you call it? A thing where you basically, use it for divine magic and etc. Like, miracles, that's it. Good evening there, old chap. Crystal Hail, or Crystal Sage's Rapier. I can't use that anyway, so I'm going to grab that. What does it do? The crystal boosts the magic damage inflicted by the sword and item discovery of its wielder. That's, oh, that's got shitty physical, but it does magic damage. Okay, yep, yep. Can we check out the actual... That's a pretty nice looking sword. It's, like, got crystals on it, hasn't it? Sweet. That's a rapier, isn't it? Okay. That's a back and then a thrust. Heavy attack it. Okay. Right, so it's a thrust. Yeah, and heavy is thrust. Well, that could be quite handy in the future then if we want to go for like single targets. Right, level up. Seven 7,000 each. Ooh, three levels. Okay, we'll go for that. And, oh my god, this recording 7.1 gigabytes. I'm gonna have to call it an end here in a moment, just simply because of that. So let's take a look at this, baby. Right. Oh. That's a nice moveset. Ho-ho! You get some nice distance on that. Right, so that's like the normal attack. It's a pretty bloody heavy attack, isn't it? Then a heavy attack, like normal, is that. How much does that do? 139 minus 55? No, 139 plus 55, I think, from our strength and dexterity. It's interesting that it scales more from dexterity than it does from strength. That's interesting. How much does it weigh? 11.5. So it's a heavy bloody weapon. Yeah, I like these swings. I mean, that's a full, like, full 360 swing there. That is pretty damn nice. So yes, unfortunately, guys, I'm gonna have to call this, an end. I may have to just stream this on Twitch. I mean, you can see here's a little bit of lag, and it's getting ridiculous. My recording's at 7.4 GB. Something's going wrong here, and I've really no idea what it is. So until, yes, next time, thank you for watching. I do apologize once more. And, yeah, I'll see if I can get this sorted. If not, I might have to do a Patreon thing to try and maybe buy a new graphics card. God, that'd be fun. That'd be fun trying to afford that. Anyway, yes, until next time, thank you if you've enjoyed this, and if you have, do go ahead and subscribe for more, or, yeah, become a Patreon backer. That could help. Goodbye for now, guys. Sorry once again.